he had a beautiful little book called Crocodile Tears, Les Larmes du Crocodile, and it was in the shape the crocodile was caught in Egypt and sent back to France in a box, a crocodile-shaped box, and the book was a long shape like that, in the shape of a box with the stamps and labels and on the outside. Very beautiful thing. He also worked, he did a very interesting book with Jacques Prévert. And what is that book called?
It's called...
Conte de l'île Baladar or something like that.
Yeah.
Yes. Which... well, you will know, which I bought some second-hand copies. No, not second-hand copies. Copies outside his publishers for sale 50 years after it was originally published. But François worked with Prévert and all kinds of other writers. Very, very... And he did some children's books. But it was not, in a way, the children's book so much as the advertising and the magazine illustration and things like that, because he always did it with fearlessly, in a way, you know, kind of, and invented something extraordinary on the, as it were, on the spur of the moment. And he was a very good painter, but strangely, I mean, I think as an illustrator or as a graphic artist, he was a genius, really, because you couldn't imagine what it was he was going to do. And it was so kind of instinct with life in it. That was very inspiring.